all looks so good.
Here we go, Q.
Do you know what you want, sir?
Oh, I'm sorry, you can go ahead. No, I'm taking it forever to decide.
All right, Cole, go big.
Whoa.
You're the 100th customer.
Hey, I like that.
You just won a $20 gift card.
Appreciate that, bro.
Cool.
Okay, Q, try to get him to give you the card.
What was that I just heard?
He's the 100th customer.
It's a bad day for BQ.
Today of all days that happened to me.
I just found out that my ex-wife's new husband is Taye Diggs.
You know, I just found out today that my ex-wife is marrying Taye Diggs.
What?
Taye Diggs. But here I am, just a loser on all fronts. So, you know, I found my first gray hair today. You know what that's like.
Your whole face and head is gray.
I just found it today, so.
I mean, hey, bro, you did let me go first. I got you on the card if you want.
Oh, that's very nice of you to offer me that half measure. But you're gonna be sipping that coffee while my wife is sipping Taye Diggs.
Oh! Ooh. Give me it.
Just give me, Taye Diggs, if only one thing would go right for me today, if only one thing.
I woke up with a cockroach in my mouth.
I woke up with a cockroach in my mouth this morning and what's this? He gave it to me. There's still good people here in New York.
He gave the card. Okay, here we go, Sal.
I'm still deciding. You can go ahead.
Uh-oh, Cole, good news. That's the 100th customer of the day.
Oh, you're the 100th customer of the day. Oh, you just won a $20 gift card.
Oh, my God.
Oh, no. He's the 100th customer.
Oh, I thought you were talking to me because I thought it was me.
Hey, you should have got it, man.
I mean, I thought it was for me because today's my birthday.
Today's my birthday.
I mean, plead your case. Do something. You're going to lose him.
Thought I was having birthday luck.
Sir, could I hold it for a second?
Sir.
Sir?
Sir, would it be cool if I held it for a second, took a picture with it, so I could text my friend and tell him I won on my birthday?
Just please stop talking.
Oh! About the gift card, stop talking, or just in general?
This is the toughest nut to crack I've ever seen.
You're done. He's not giving up his gift card. You're done.
This is the toughest nut to crack I've ever seen.
Are you talking about the gift card or no? Okay. No, I didn't. I was gonna order and then the gift card was given out. Probably don't know what I was talking about. I was about to order and then when I was waiting and then he got lucky, he went and they gave away a gift card for the 100th customer.
Okay.
So I missed it.
Hey, Cole, guess what? This customer's winning a gift card too.
Oh, wow. 102nd customer. You get a $20 gift card as well.
Sal, if you can get a gift card from either one of them, buddy, I'll give it to you.
It's my birthday, so.
He's gone. She's your last hope.
That's a thumbs down.
What the f-